Sparky. Hello, everyone. I've been waiting 3 days to do this speed paint. I'm so excited. You see, one thing I like about this show, Atomic Betty, is that sometimes the main characters would wear different outfits depending on what they're doing. And as you know, Sparky is one of my most favorite characters. I've seen him in many different outfits, but I really want to do the 7 you see on screen. I enjoyed drawing this. The first outfit I did, of course, was the main one that Sparky always wears. I'm used to drawing Sparky this way. After finishing that one, I used the first drawing as a sort of reference when doing the other drawings. The next outfit was the cowboy outfit. The hat was so hard to draw. Then I drew him in the pirate outfit. I also drew him like that in the R speed paint. The next one was a vacation slash summer outfit. I've drawn Sparky with this outfit before, but this was the first time I did it in color. The next outfit, how do I even explain it? It's a silly outfit that Sparky, along with Betty and X5 all wore in one episode. I'll put a picture on the screen so you can see all of them. But when I saw those outfits, I was thinking, what are those outfits? I found those to be very funny, so that's why I added that one. After that, I drew Sparky in that one outfit he wore in the Captain Sparky episode. I wanted to draw Sparky in that outfit again because it was fun to draw. When I see him with that outfit on, I think he looks very official. And the last one I drew was a hockey outfit. It's a good thing I did that one last because that one was hard to draw. After each drawing of Sparky, I added a background. I wanted the backgrounds to be a certain color and theme to what he's wearing. I've been practicing color themes. How do you think I did? After drawing Sparky 7 times, I wanted the pictures to be in a lineup. Unfortunately, I could only make a row of 6, so one picture had to be on the bottom, so I decided that the picture was going to be Sparky in his original outfit, because that makes sense. You know what I mean? I felt like the picture was missing something, so I wrote Sparky's name. I wanted to add something to the other side, but I couldn't think of anything. Yes, viewers, as you might have guessed, I really enjoy drawing this picture, and of course, it's one of my favorites. I'm going to post this on almost every social media I'm on. I want people to know that Sparky is my favorite character. Say it with me now, Sparky. Hello everyone, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate the support. Thank you for watching. Now go have some fun.